You might get away with talking to your parents this way, but I won't let it happen. Okay?
Either you're going to work with us right now, or you're going to end up
JV. You practically drove up on the sidewalk on Lawrence and almost hit my wife.
Like a little damn baby. If loving that's wrong, I don't want to be right.
I happen to be in the middle of the road and stop.
How do you drive? How do you drive in the middle of the road when I'm parked at the entrance of a parking lot for a business establishment?
You park in the middle of the road.
Alright.
No, you park in the middle of the road.
The middle of the road.
Stop.
A parking lot.
I don't understand how that's attempted manner.
A parking lot is the middle of the road.
Now if that's not a winner, I don't know what is.
Hey boys, you're warned once. Clean the area.
Hi mom. Please get it out of my face. Do you want us to talk to your parents too?
Not here. This is a police station, you guys. Are you stupid?
No, it has nothing to do with you guys skateboarding. It has to do with my business.
More business.
There is no business.
There's no business.
Well, I could take your picture too. Thank you.
Here, moving nanny, nanny. You're fucking dirty old
man. One ball.
Back off. Get out of my face.
Oh, fuck the ass.
I'm
Matt's gravy is like for a turkey, but with wings.
Boom, chakalaka!
Off of one tall can. This is what happened. Just learn your lesson.
Fucking this much in less than 10 minutes.